2人は始まる2週間前デンマーク王であるハムレットの父が奇妙な死に方をする。その後亡き弟方の弟クローディオがクライオを継ぎその妃と結婚する。父の死と母親の突然の再婚にハムレットは驚く深い悲しみに沈むのである。 夜になるとハムレットの父の亡霊が城壁に現れる。亡霊はハムレットに言う。私は弟に殺され、そして地位までも奪われたのだ。ハムレットよ、わしの仇を討つのだ。とハムレットはためらい、叔父を殺すべきか、それとも自殺すべきなのかと悩むのである。
ハムレットはポローニアスの娘オフィリアに恋している。しかしハムレットは狂気を装い彼女を嫌っているかのように振る舞うのだ。オフィリアへの思いと彼の殺意を隠すために。だがクローディアスは本当に国王を殺したのだろうか。ハムレットはそれを確かめるために旅役者たちを使いクローディアスを試そうとする。 一方、ハムレットが誤ってポローニアスを殺してしまったため、オフィリアは発狂し、ついには死んでしまう。フランスから帰ってきたレイアキーズは、父の殺害と娘の発狂を知り、クローディアスと共にハムレットへの復讐を企てるのである。
ちょうど2週間になる。そうだ、それなのにたった今日お妃様が再婚された。いくらなんでも早すぎるではないか。ハムレット様もひどく心を痛めておいでだ。
驚きもするよ。父親が死んで2週間で母親が叔父と再婚してはな、吐き気がしそうだ。
そうして今度はこのハムレット様の
不思議の亡霊だ。今夜もまた出ると思うか。さあな、それにしてもあの亡霊一体何回見ただろう。
5回か6回になる。ハムレット様の亡き父君の亡霊か。ゾッとするよ。おまけにこの寒さ凍え死んでしまいそうだ。
フッツデア。
ジャンネイ。
グッドイブニングソルジャー。 It's I, Horatio. It's cold night, isn't it?
No, sir, Horatio, not tonight. Coldest night of the year.
My hands and feet are like blocks of ice.
I pity you. Well, have you seen this strange spirit again?
No, sir, Horatio. Not tonight. Not yet.
We saw it every night.
He died only 2 weeks ago. Are you sure it was Hamlet's father?
Absolutely, sir. Its face was exactly the same.
Where did you see?
Over there.
It's gone.
It's the same every night.
I must tell Hamlet. You must know about the strange happening. Have courage. Good night.
Good night, Hamlet.
Yeah, good night.
Also, my brother, Sir Reiki. I have married his widow, my sister-in-law, who is now my queen. Although this marriage falls quickly after the death of my brother, it is important to preserve the continuity of the state. I thank you all for your kind understanding. And now, dear Tis, what can I do for you?
Your Majesty. Allow me to return to my studies in France. I came here to attend your coronation and marriage ceremony. And now, I'd like to return.
What does your father say? Progress? Is it your wish to allow your son, Laertes, to continue his studies in France?
He has my permission, Your Majesty.
Then, Laertes, you may return to France.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
And now, Hamlet, my nephew, and now also my son.
I'd rather belong to a different family.
Why are you so sad, Hamlet? This is a happy occasion. Change your black clothes.
I'm wearing black in memory of my dead father.
You are good and beautiful son, Hamlet. But you must have a strong heart. We all have to die. Your father too. So smile and look at the bright side of life. You're just a shadow over the court.
Cheer up, my dear Hamlet. The sun is always shining.
But not. Me.
Strange sights.
Strange sights? Where? What do you mean?
On the castle wall, last night. Tell him what you've seen.
You are Highness. We saw a ghost.
You must have been dreaming.
I saw it too.
You too. What kind of ghost?
Sir! It was a ghost? Of your father, the late king.
We've seen it every night for 5 days.
My father's ghost? He
salt on ice.
Strange things are happening in Denmark. Horatio, I will watch with you tonight. Perhaps the ghost will speak to me.
Yes, come tonight on the castle wall.
I will be there. Leave me now. My father's ghost. All is not well. Life is full of pain and sorrow. First, my father dies a strange death. Then, only 2 weeks later, my mother marries again. Marries my uncle. I despise him. Only 2 weeks later. And now, my father's ghost appears. Night! Come quickly! Then I'll see if this ghost will come again and speak to me.
レアティー様はフランスへ戻りたいとお考えなのですね。ええ、どうやら東の娘たちをお気に召したようです。ハムレット様はどうなのです？オフィリア様を愛しておいでなのでしょうか？皆そうと信じています。でも王子様は
今は悲しみに暮れていて、それどころではないでしょうね。何かと考え込んでおいでのようですな。ところで亡霊が出るという噂を聞きましたか？亡霊？今亡霊とおっしゃいましたか？ええ、言いましたとも。ハムレット様の父君の亡霊を見たというものがいるのです。ハムレット様は今夜にも城壁から様子を伺うつもりです。突然の死に
早すぎる結婚、その上亡霊まで現れるなんて、次には一体何が起きるんでしょう？
Here come Beatrice and Ophelia.
And now, my dear sister, I must say goodbye.
Please stay a little longer, Beatrice.
No, no, Ophelia. I must leave for France immediately. I have to study.
I shall miss you, my dear brother.
Be careful with Hamlet. He's in a strange mood these days.
He says he loves me.
Nonsense. He doesn't love anyone except himself.
But he sends me letters every day.
Yes, sends you letters every day.
Prince Hamlet, and lots of presents too. He loves me.
Of course he doesn't. So lies.
Look at these from Hamlet.
Empty nothing. Throw them away. Now, Leati, are you leaving?
Yes, father. I was just saying goodbye to Ophelia.
Goodbye, my son. Take care in France. Never lend anyone any money. Never borrow money from anyone. Always be true to yourself. Goodbye, Leah. Here is my blessing.
Goodbye, father. I'll study hard.
I don't believe you'll study at all. You'll be thinking of those lovely girls in France.
Be quiet! Goodbye.
Farewell,
goodbye, Leatis. Now, don't forget to feel. You must never speak to Hamlet. If he sends you any more letters or presents, you must return them. Do you understand?
Yes, Father. I understand.
Thank you.
This is a place where we saw the ghost.
What time is it now?
Just before midnight.
The ghost appears about this time.
The idea fills me with horror. How cold it is out here on the wall. There's a clock!
Can you see something over there?
No, nothing. There!
You are imagining things. I don't think I believe in this ghost of yours.
My father!
Stay here out of here! I'll follow it!
No, where are you going to? It's very dangerous!
I said stay here!
This will protect me!
But please! Stand back! Do as I tell you! Stay here!
This is who he wants to see us!
It's the rest of us, thank me! Here tonight.
I will
not
tell anyone.
Swear on my soul. In the state of Denmark. Oh, cursed spite that ever I was born to set it right.
Hamlet has been acting very strangely these days. I think I know the reason why.
Tell us, Polonius.
He's in love with my daughter. Tell them, Ophelia.
Oh, your majesty's love. Please excuse me, but your son, Prince Hamlet, frightens me so much.
Oh, you poor girl.
He sends me such strange letters. And today, I met him by chance. And he stared at me with wide, wide open eyes, with one hand on his forehead like this. And never spoke a word.
Very strange.
Is this true? I want to know more. I want to see for myself.
He'll be coming this way soon. Please hide here, and we'll watch him. Ophelia, you stay here.
Jews, I now wish to return them.
I never sent you anything.
You know very well you did, my lord. These are the very things.
You harlot! I have never loved you. You are not honest.
My lord Hamlet, I believe I am honest.
Why do you wear makeup? If you were honest, you wouldn't need to paint your ugly face.
Oh, my lord!
Go to Nethery, you are a bad woman. You'd better become a nun and pray to God to forgive you. Out of my sight!
Help me, father! He terrifies me. What shall I do?
Never mind, my dear. She's not well.
I'm sorry for your failure.
We do what we can to help you and to help our poor Hamlet.
Claudius, watch Hamlet carefully. He may become violent and dangerous. Report everything to me.
Very well, my lord.
Come with me, Ophelia.
Shall I kill myself or not? Life is unbearable. I'd rather die. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it's nobler in the mind to suffer the strings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing end them, to die. To sleep, to die, to sleep, to sleep, perchance to dream. Oh, there's a catch, for in that sleep of death, what dreams may come, what dreams of terror far more harsh than life. The fear of something ghostly after death is greater far than all the pains of life. Thinking makes me a coward. I cannot kill myself.
Do you know me, my lord? Do you know me, my lord?
You smell like a fish, so you must be a fisherman.
What do you mean?
Fishes have a bad smell. Have you a daughter?
Yes, my lord.
Take care of her. I mean, love with some.
It is true, just now, you said.
Don't disturb me.
What are you reading, my lord?
Word. Word. Word!
Although he seems to be mad, there is some sense in what he says. Strange, very strange.
What's that?
The traveling player, your friend, Jasper.
Really, my good friend? Are they going to have a train for me?
Hey!
Welcome,
Hello! Oh, wow! Welcome! Nice to see you again!
Hello? Where are my friends? Nice to
see you again.
Where?
My friends, good to see you again. Hello! Welcome!
It's our great pleasure to meet you, to your highness. Are you well, good sir?
Well, if you are not feeling well, why not? I can send them away.
No, Polonius. I love acting. All actors are my friends. Welcome. What can you act today?
Comedy? Oh, tragedy.
Music? Dancing? Acrobatics?
My big show! Agent director!
Give me a demonstration!
We can do a piece from our last production, sir. Do the bad theory? Here's a speech from the Sleeping Beauty. We performed it last year, sir. Enter the bad theory. Dame Blackheart!
Yes! Dame Blackheart! I am also one of the fairies of Fairyland, and I am... because you didn't invite me to this banquet. See, one day, when your daughter is 16 years old, she'll cut her finger on a pair of scissors, like this. And then she'll die!
Bravo! Splendid performance!
Can you act the play called The Murder of Gonzago?
Yes, of course. We often perform it, sir.
Please act it tonight before the king and queen. I'd like to change the story a little. I have a special reason.
With pleasure, sir.
What are they talking about?
I'm not sure.
Never you mind, Polonius. It's my secret.
Well, my friends, please prepare for this evening. I'll see you later. Polonius, please supply these actors with anything they need.
Very well, sir. Come this way, if you please.
I have these prayers. Act the play, something like the murder of my father. Then I watch the king. If he's surprised, if he looks guilty, then I know it was he who murdered my father. I'll kill him! Yes, the play is the thing wherein I catch the conscience of the king.
お考えなのかもしれませんね。
Is everything ready, my friend?
Yes, my lord. We are ready to begin.
Good. Don't forget the changes I've made to the scenery.
Poison in the ear instead of a dagger in the heart.
That's right. We'll soon begin. Put your costumes on.
What's the play tonight, my lord?
A murder of Gonzago. The story is something like the death of my father.
What have you in mind?
Horatio, you are the only true friend I have. Will you do something for me?
Whatever you ask, my lord.
During the prayer, watch the king closely. If he starts suddenly or looks guilty, tell me at once.
It is a kind of test.
Exactly, to see whether the ghost was speaking truth.
Hamlet?
Has freedom. Murder!
Oh, how terrible!
It's only make believe. You needn't be afraid.
You gave me such a fright. Sit here by me, Hamlet.
I'd prefer to sit here. Do you mind?
If it pleases you, my lord.
The players are ready.
Our play is about to begin. This is the king. And here is his queen. And this man is the king's brother. The title of our play is The Murder of Gonzago. Please enjoy the show.
My dearest queen.
And how happy we are together, my dear husband, who walked us hand in hand beneath the green trees and among the pretty flowers.
What? Oh, the warm air and gentle breeze make me a little weary.
Then sleep. My king, rest here in this beautiful garden, and I'll leave you a while.
Are you enjoying the performance?
What happens next? You said it was a murder story.
Will it offend anyone? I hope it's not too shocking.
You soon see what happens. Keep your eyes on the king.
My mind is as black as the night. My brother is king of this country, but I want his crown for myself. And I also want his queen as my own wife. I will poison the king! Thank you.
Did you see the king's face?
Yes. He looks guilty. Do you realize that he murdered your father?
Now, I'm sure of it. There is no doubt in my mind.
What are you going to do next?
Revenge, Horatio. Revenge. Revenge!
The king is deeply upset, my lord.
I'm not surprised. Did he eat too much at supper or drink too much?
No, my lord. He's hungry.
Why is he angry?
The prey has shocked him deeply.
I wonder why.
And your mother, the queen, would like to speak with you.
I'd like to speak to her!
Why are you so excited, my lord?
I'm a little mad in the head, Polonius, like you.
And your mother, the waiting, sir.
Do you see that crowd shaped like a camel?
Yes, it is rather like a camel.
I think it looks like an elephant.
Why? So it does.
Or perhaps more like a panda.
Very like a panda.
Therefore, I'll go to my mother.
My heart is full of sin and evil. I feel the terrible guilt of my crime. My mind is burning with fire. I never feel at peace again. Why? Why did I commit such a terrible deed? I'm not happier than before. And Hamlet hates me more than ever. Ah. But I must try to pray to God to forgive me.
Now, I could kill him easily. Now, he is praying to God. Yes. Now, I'll do it. But if I kill him while he is praying to God, he'll go to heaven while my poor father suffers in hell. No, I must wait for a better time. I'll kill him when he's drunk or making love. Then he'll go to hell.
My prayers are in vain. God will never listen to my words. I'm too evil to be forgiven.
Hamlet is coming now. Speak to him strongly. You must scold him for upsetting the king.
Mother! Mother!
He's here now. I'm hiding there to hear what he says. The king needs my report on Hamlet's condition.
Very well.
Now, mother, what do you want?
Hamlet, you have offended your father.
Not my father, my uncle. Mother, you have offended my father.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare you marry my uncle so soon after my father's death?
Hamlet, you don't understand.
I understand too well. You make me sick. I despise you.
Hamlet, Hamlet, calm you.
Why should I? Sit down, you wretched woman.
No! No! Don't touch me! No! Don't kill me!
What's that? Who's there? A rat?
Oh! 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 I am slain!
Oh, Hamlet! What have you done?
I have no idea. Is it the king?
No, no, it's Polonius. Oh, Hamlet, you've killed him.
Polonius. You foolish old man. Always spying on others and listening to other people's secrets. Goodbye to you.
Oh.
Mother! Stop wringing your hands and let me wring your heart!
Oh, no, Hamlet! Oh, what a terrible thing to happen!
Not so bad as what you've done! My father was a good, true man. He was murdered by my uncle, yet you have married my... Who's the murderer?
No, no more! I admire your uncle!
How can you live with three prisoners? The murderer!
Stop! Your words are like daggers in my ears!
A murderer! A villain king! A devil!
Enough!
Help me! Why have you come? What shall I do?
Alas! He's mad!
Do not forget. You must avenge him. You must punish the king. Speak kindly to your mother. She is innocent. Kill your uncle!
Dearest mother, I'm sorry. How are you?
Alas, Hamlet. How are you? Why? Are you staring like that? Who are you speaking to?
Look! My father!
Where? Where? I see nothing.
There! He's going now. How sad and
painful. I see nothing. I see nothing.
Nothing? It was my father, just as he used to be, his ghost.
Oh, Hamlet, you were dreaming.
No. No, I'm not. Mother, you must not speak to my uncle again. You must no longer sleep with him. I command it.
Why? Why, Hamlet? Why not?
I must be cruel, only to be kind.
Oh, my dear son.
Do not let the king touch you or kiss you. Good night, mother. I'll take Polonius away. Come on, old man. You used to talk too much. Now, you are silent. Good night, mother.
Oh, oh, alas, Hamlet is mad. Oh, what
do I hear?
It's Polonius. He's mad. He almost killed me. And he killed Polonius.
Polonius?
Yes.
Dead?
Yes, he's dead.
Where's Hamlet?
I don't know. He went away with the Polonius' body.
Ozzy, find him and bring him here. This is a most serious matter. We must send Hamlet away.
Send him away? Where to?
We must send Hamlet to England. The King of England is a friend of mine. I will ask him to have Hamlet killed. Hamlet! Where is Polonius?
At supper.
At supper? Where?
Not eating supper, but being eaten by worms!
What do you mean?
All dead bodies go rotten, even beautiful ones. The worms are having their supper.
This is madness, Hamlet! Where is Polonius?
In heaven. Send a messenger there to find him. If the messenger can't find him, go to hell and look there yourself. But if you can't find him, you soon smell him in the cell.
You have murdered Polonius. You will be punished by law, unless...
Unless?
Unless I send you away. Hamlet, I've decided to send you to England.
To England, I understand. Goodbye, mother.
I'm your father, Hamlet.
You are my uncle. Now you are my mother. Father and mother, man and wife. Man and wife is one flesh. So, goodbye, mother.
Alas, he's quite mad. Woe is me.
Ozzy, I'm writing the letter to the King of England. Let Hamlet take it.
Of course, your majesty.
Now, we will be safe and happy together.
Yes, please.
The wind blows and the flowers grow. How should I your true love know?
What does she mean?
Long, long ago, the bright sun shone. He's dead and gone, lady. He's dead and gone.
Alas! See, my lord, Ophelia, she's quite of her mind.
As long as white as the mountain snow, painted all these flowers, which he weaves on the stone way, his true love shall
out. How far does this have changed her?
Tomorrow is St. Valentine's Day, all in the morning time, and I'm a maid at your window to be your Valentine. I weep when I think of my poor father lying under the cold ground. Good night, lady. Good night.
Hamlet has killed him with his dagger.
I'll be repent.
Repent!
This to happen. I can't bear it.
Control yourself, Beatrice.
My father dead. My sister mad. It's beyond the bearing. I too will go mad.
No, Beatrice. You must get revenge on Hamlet. I have a plan.
sister is dead.
Dead?
Drowned, there it is.
How? She was here a moment ago.
She was looking for flowers along the riverbank. She slipped and fell into the water and floated down the stream.
She's drowned?
Drowned. Drowned. Oh, the sorrow is endless.
I'll be revenged.
A letter from the King of England.
Your Majesty.
Hamlet has escaped from the ship. He's coming back to Denmark. My fears rise again.
I'll send him to you.
Oh, such a good idea. Your great swordsman, Leatis. Yes. Challenge him!
I'll kill him!
For sure!
To make it sure, put some poison on the tip of his sword.
That's good, I do. Yes, I'll do as you say.
Also, to be double sure, I'll prepare poison for wine. When he got hot, he'll ask for a drink.
Then he'll die to death. One for my father, and one for Ophelia.
Now, Hamlet will soon arrive back. Let us prepare.
Uwasadewa, Hamlet Samaga, Gilskara, Kaikitrashi.
Nothing is shoka, or Samaga, Shibara, Taita, Suyuni, Omejin, Nata, has this your name.
Tonikaku, Old Samaga, Kaikitr, Hibadashi. Osaraku, Mom, go, that's the show.
So sweet.
and rum, please.
No more.
Face now. Where's your singing voice? Where are your bright eyes?
All gone.
This is the end of all. Nothing but dust. From dust we come, and to dust we return. Whose grave is this fell?
Mine, sir.
Where you are digging it, so it seems to be yours.
You are not like that. Like I'm standing.
Graves are for the dead, not for the living. You are lying.
No, I'm not. Like that, I'm standing. You lazy hound! That's better. Rushing like a goose like when you are doing hard work. Where have you been? Away so long?
I was washing my hands. It was rather. Head, sir!
Head? We'll come and get back to work here! This is the head work!
You haven't told us who this grave is for. What's the man's name?
It's not for a man, sir.
Is it for a woman, then?
No, sir. It's for someone who was a woman.
These grave diggers are too clever to be doing a job of this kind. How long have you been doing this job?
About 20 years, sir.
Liar! You haven't been digging the grave for 20 years. You only started it this morning.
Bring your dead, dear. Quick! I've started to. The very same day that Prince Hamlet was born.
Prince Hamlet? Why is that?
Not a word. He doesn't know who I am. Do you mean the Prince Hamlet who was sent to England?
Yes, that's right.
Why did he go to England?
Because he was crazy.
But why to England?
He was sent to England. Because everybody in England is crazy, like Mr. Bantock!
It's king and queen!
And Ophelia! Dead!
stole my tea board to take unto himself the soul of this piteous maid Ophelia he departed. We therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Lord, have mercy upon us. Amen. I hoped to give you a flower for your wedding. I hoped you'd marry my Hamlet.
Let me say farewell once more. Ophelia, dearest sister, let me bury it with you.
Stop! What are you doing? This is I, Hamlet the Stain! Do you love her so much? No, it was I who loved her 40,000 times more than you.
Phileas, you're mine.
Enough! Stop this wretched behavior! This is a shooter, not above the ground! Stand apart! Take it away!
Now, let us proceed with the funeral.
Almighty God, we give you hearty thanks that it has pleased you to deliver this maiden out of the miseries of this sinful world. Amen.
Yes. My wicked uncle asked the King of England to have me killed. I discovered the plot. Just...
So, what are you going to do next?
Wait and see.
Your Highness is welcome back to Denmark.
I humbly thank you. I don't believe you.
You are... If it is convenient, I have something to tell you.
Use your hat properly. A hat is for the head.
I thought it was rather hot, Your Highness.
On the contrary, it's exceedingly cold.
Yes. Indeed, it is very cold, and yet it is too hot for me in Denmark. Very hot.
What have you to say to me?
The king requests you to fight a duel
with ladies.
Both of you, he says, are excellent swordsmen.
And if I refuse?
You are my honor, sir. You would not refuse.
Tell the king and royalties I'm waiting here. If they care to come to me, I will fight.
Very well, Your Highness.
Remember about your hat.
You will lose this fight, for you are out of practice. It's too dangerous.
What does it matter? There is a special providence in the fall of a star. If it be now, it's not to come. If it be not to come, it will be now. If it be not now, yet, it will come. The readiness is all.
Thank you.
shake hands with their chiefs.
Forgive me, sir. I have wronged you. My mind has been settled lately. It was all a mistake. Forgive me. I am satisfied.
But because of my father and sister's death, we must fight on you.
I understand. Shall we begin?
This is too heavy. Give me another.
Before you start, I drink to Hamlet House.
Thank you, Uncle.
Begin to do!
Are you ready, gentlemen?
Yes.
Ready. Begin!
No, Albert.
Hamlet. I am cause of your death. I forgive you, relative. Forgive you. Dying Horatio. You are my friend. Silence!